return fire! Take out those Jerry on shore! Go! Move!
Doc! Doc!
Bring it in!
Doc! Dock it!
Stay low!
Enemy grenade!
Move! 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 That 42's got the square pinned down good. We gotta flank it. Sarge, through the cafe or the butcher shop? Sarge? Sarge! Damn it! Nichols, you take point. Don't get caught out in the open. Good work, Nichols.
Feindliche Infanterie! Let's go! Los geht's! Bravo! Feindliche Infanterie! Follow me! Wir nah!
Downstairs.
Germans!
easy, Huxley. Take it easy.
I got you.
No way Huxley can make it across the bridge with his leg like that. That means our engineer can't disarm the bomb, Sarge. Sarge!
Huxley, the aircraft bombs, do they use a collapsible circuit?
I don't think so, Sarge.
So, they're just regular UXBs?
Yeah.
Guzo, you're with me.
Forget it.
Dix, he's officially gone Section 8. It's suicide.
Maybe not. The Sarge was an engineer back in the day. Nick, come to Sarge.
Nice knowing you.
Out of here! Move! Suppressing fire, Nichols!
Let's move!
Lieutenant! Lieutenant!
Ah, Baron! We missed you. Have a good nap, did we?
But I... Sir, I was manning the radio
and... You should have been manning a gun.
Battalion radioed. Jerry set up a command post in an industrial compound nearby.
Bon. Then that's where we'll make our stand against Jerry's counterattack.
They won't go quietly into that good night.
Nor should you, Baron.
All right, man. Let's move out.
Some cover, damn it!